Hi, my name's Nicole from Hannah and Stone at the Dayton Mall, and today we're going to be doing a rejuvenating facial with Dermalogica Protocol, as well as a red LED light treatment, which helps promote the fibroblasts in the skin, which helps stimulate collagen and elasticity. Now we will be moving on to the portion of the facial where we will be doing the red LED over the mask. So I'll start out by protecting her eyes. Now I'm applying the colloidal mask. Now we will be doing the LED treatment. We recommend these treatments in a series of six. We recommend that you do it once a week, at most once every other week. We don't only have red, we also have green, which helps with hyperpigmentation, which would be dark spots on the skin, as well as blue, which is antimicrobial, so is good for acneic clients. Next week, we will be taking pictures and showing you the progress of Casey's treatments on our Facebook page, which is Hand and Stone at the Dayton Mall. And then the next segment that we will be doing is with Emily, and she will be showing us the benefits and the treatment of microdermabrasion.